It's very, very bad, the situation. We need help. Send us help from everywhere.
Dozens of new wildfires breaking out across Greece. On the island of Rhodes, vacationers escaping as helicopters try to douse those flames. Coast Guard vessels have ferried nearly 20,000 people to shelters so far.